Phase One, we've always worked with colors and how people see colors. And now, together with our partners from Sony, we've designed a sensor as a part of this end-to-end color system. So it's optimized to give the best possible color fidelity combined with all the Phase One color algorithms and color knowledge. The work on the trichromatic has resulted in a sensor with a much more balanced and natural color output, requiring less digital processing. Therefore, we've been able to expand the ISO range downwards to 35, giving a super clean file without having to sacrifice anything at the high end. With the IQ3 100 trichromatic, and for all our existing IQ and XF systems, we are also launching the Feature Update 4. Feature Update 4 adds a number of features and tools to help photographers make even sharper and more crisp images. Focus and Recompose is about nailing focus just where you want it and then recomposing to create your shot. Doing this with a shallow depth of field will move your point of interest out of focus. But with the new feature, the camera with built-in motion sensors will learn your style of shooting and shot to shot adjust for this to verify that you got the shot. Image preview can be set up to automatically zoom in to the point of interest that you focused on. With the new autofocus trim tool, it becomes very easy to trim your individual lenses to the best possible position. In addition to focus, vibration is super critical for capturing a sharp image. The vibration analysis tool shows you exactly the amount of vibration that happened during the exposure. In addition to the new tools, we've also listened to our user base and continued to improve the existing functionality. The number of frames in a focus stack can now be calculated automatically based on the lens, aperture, and near and far points. Working with critical manual focus, the dials can now be used to carefully notch the focus to precisely the right spot. A Profoto wireless transceiver can now be used to remotely trigger the camera, even if the camera is set up to wirelessly trigger the flash on a different channel. We designed the XF camera system to be an expandable platform, and it's a pleasure to once again be able to add significant new functionality to this system.